How to single crochet in the back loop. Instead of single crocheting into both loops, you will only single crochet one in the back loop. It creates a unique effect. In the back, it looks kind of has its own texture, and in the front, it has a ribbed kind of horizontal texture. As the work grows, you can see it more. Here's the front. You can see the horizontal appearance of the stitches. On the back, it looks like a grid.